Hi everybody, and welcome to another edition of Oak Tree Products Quick Flicks. I'm Dave Kemp, and today I'm going to be demonstrating a wireless digital otoscope that provides you with the flexibility to work with patients without the wires. It's called the Firefly DE550 Digital Wireless Otoscope. So first you'll need to install the software. You just follow the directions that comes with the installation disc. It's a step-by-step process and it's not hard at all. So once you've done that, what you'll do is you'll take the wireless receiver and you'll plug it into, it's a USB, so you'll plug it into your computer's USB port and you'll turn the otoscope on by pressing the button in the back. Now that we've hooked up our wireless receiver and turned our otoscope on, we want to attach the Firefly specific specula to our otoscope, make sure that it's flush and that it's all the way on. And then we want to turn the otoscope to the side and make sure that both channels for the receiver and the otoscope are aligned. So now you're ready to capture, store, recall, and view images and videos in real time. Now we're ready to rock and roll. Click File, Record Video, and then click Start. Then place the otoscope into the patient's ear to begin the inspection. You have up to 2 minutes of video that may be recorded via the software controls from the laptop. So there you have it, a quick look at the Firefly DE550 Digital Wireless Otoscope. Thanks for watching.